Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
One. Six. Seven. 14. Fifteen. 20. 21. 24. John Higgins, 24.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a top shot. Well played.
One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Eight. 8.
That's an excellent safety.
Excellent safety shot. The safety battle continues. He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
One. Eight. 8. Nine. 14. 15. 22. 22.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
One. Eight. 9. 16. 17.
This should be pretty straightforward.
24.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. He'll be annoyed with that. Bad miss.
James Cahill, 24. 1. 8. 9. 16. 17. 22. 23. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
Well played to take that frame.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
He'll be wanting to press home the advantage now. This next frame should be interesting.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. That's an excellent shot.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
That's a top safety shot.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
Impressive opening red.
One.
What a great shot that is.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
Six, seven. John Higgins, seven.
Lots of power on this shot. Not a great split.
One.
Looking to pot this brown. Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Five.
So the long red to the corner pocket.
Excellent cueing.
Six.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
Excellent cueing.
11.
Twelve. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
17.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
18.
Nicely positioned for the red.
23. Twenty-four. 31.
He's taking it on. No problem there.
Great cueing there.
32.
Well played.
39. Forty.
40. Pace is very important. Very well played.
46.
46. He's finished a bit awkward here.
47.
40. He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Simply wonderful.
53.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
54.
Really well played.
61.
This is a critical shot here. Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
62. 69. Well,
it goes. Half a chance. That's just magnificent.
70.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
75.
Pace is critical here.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Yes, he's taking the pot on. 82. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
83.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
87.
Just the colours remaining.
Well positioned for the green.
89. 92.
Half a chance here. Fabulous pot.
96.
What a brilliant century.
101.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
107.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
114. And the frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
Well, no advantage after that last frame. This is close, really close.
It's tight, isn't it? Just when you think one player is starting to dominate, there's an immediate comeback. Great stuff.
Thank you. The third frame, John Higgins to break.
This is not easy.
He's looking to pot this into the right corner.
One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
One. Six. Seven. 12. John Higgins, 12.
He'll have to be very careful with the pace here. Now that's a poor shot.
One. Eight. Nine. 14. 15. 20. 21. 27. John Higgins, 27.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Tremendous shot.
One.
Thank you.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
8.
He's taking the red on.
Wonderful shot.
9.
So, this pot into the right corner.
That's a top shot. Well played.
12.
He's played that very well.
15. Sixteen.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
Very nicely done.
21. Twenty-two. 29.
Playing for the middle pocket.
30. Thirty-eight.
38. Great opportunity to take the lead.
45.
30. Half a chance here.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
46. 53.
Pace is key. Nicely onto the colour.
61.
Just the colours to go.
63.
Now this should win him the frame. Excellent shot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
66. Seventy-five. Eighty-one.
What a clearance. Amazing.
88. And the frame, James Cahill.
That is the frame.
So he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he's looking good at the moment and will be pleased with that last frame.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. Great shot. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. Brilliantly played. He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace. Looking to run this along the cushion.
That was a quality opening red.
One. Six. Seven.
Yeah, played it well.
13. Fourteen. 21. 22. 29.
30. Decent position to take on a colour here.
30. 37. 38.
Playing this with a lot of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
45.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
46. 51. 51.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
52. 59. 60.
So, just the red required here. No problem there.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
68.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
76. 81.
81. He's just looking to drop this in gently.
82. 89. 90. 97.
97. Gently does it.
98.
Brilliant century.
102. 103.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top shot that is.
109.
109. Just the colours now.
114.
's got nice position on the blue ball here.
118.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Playing this with plenty of power.
123. James Cahill, 123. Frame conceded, frame and match. James Cahill.
That's it. He's into the semi-finals.